Once more into the breach, we are back, my friends. We are here to finish off XCOM. It's probably going to be like 2 or 3 more episodes. Hopefully I can get through it. Just want to try to, you know, get on through. So we're going to do this mission. Actually, real quick, I just want to check the... Okay, so she has like 5 days left on that. Wow, okay. Okay, we're just going to go. We're going to go. Yeah, man. Right, I was gonna check equipment here. I want the lift grenade to be a bubble grenade. Patchwork. The frag grenade actually suits you well. Blue Blood Godmother has an adhesion grenade, but what if we switch that for a kinetic screen? And those AP rounds are necessary. I think that's all good. Yeah, fuck it. If I'm wrong, then I'm wrong. If I die, let me die.
Gray Phoenix is destroying evidence of their activities. Move in and recover what you can.
Okay, let us see. Let us see. First unit's guaranteed to land their shot. Let's call that Blue Blood. Let's call this Godmother. Let's call this Patrick. 101? Oh, yeah, fuck yeah. Okay, let's do this shit then.
Don't bunch up.
Get her done. Okay, 101 at this stage of the game probably means it's a wave mission, so we gotta just be careful with that. Legionnaire. Ich fais again a Legionnaire. Dann war mein Konto niemals leer. You know, I kind of probably should have. Oh well. Cobra Trooper. Cobra Legionnaire. Yeah, let's go for it. Got him. Okay.
That's the evidence. Don't let them wipe that data.
I'm gonna try not to let them wipe that data, actually. Oops. So I was trying to change some settings on the fly there. Okay. Because it don't let them wipe that data, you said. Who was this guy's? This trooper wants to wipe it. So if I... No data wipe. Oh my god. What are you doing to them? Thank you.
You're safe. Get moving.
Does not cost an action to activate. Cool. Damage to whom? Who do you think you're gonna hit?
You force this on us.
Who are you gonna hit? She's untouchable.
Heading to location.
Oh shit. Oh shit. Okay, we're fine. Okay, so I have a feeling this mission is currently too easy, so I have a feeling. Oh, shit. Okay, no, it's fine. Okay. I thought for a second that we,
need a little help?
Some bad stuff was about to happen,
It'll
but it
fine.
Didn't, so it's fine.
Good thinking.
I set him up, you knock him down.
Untouchable.
Rolling out.
Damn.
Cover me while I reload. Reloading.
No! Oh, fuck.
We didn't want this.
Oh, well. That's bad. That's good.
Can anyone cover me?
Watch your flanks.
Let's go. Nicely done. Brutal. Oh wow, that was the end of the mission? I thought that was gonna go longer and be more difficult, so I held back. I held back my strongest abilities so that I wouldn't waste them for like the second and third round. Huh. Okay, well, that's nice, I guess. Scavengers open. I don't have fucking money. Callow Ember. Rapid fire. None of this seems that interesting. Okay, city map. We're going back, I guess. Looks like immediately. Okay, well, I have, I don't have so much intel that it would be worth it to get that anyway. So there's another way to say this. I don't have enough intel
respect
that...
Respect your squad, and they will respect you.
I don't care if they respect me.
You care.
Whatever.
Sorry about that. Okay, let's see. Talon rounds, relocation disc, mind shield. Honestly, the relocation disc probably sounds like the most useful there. Let's check out the supply now. So dragon rounds deal extra damage and have set fire targets. These rounds deal plus one damage and have a chance to set the targets aflame. Fire limits a vulnerable unit's abilities and damages them over multiple turns. And the incendiary grenades. Okay, so the dragon rounds are interesting. I wish I had like more utility slots to use these. Like, it does sound cool. Everyone has a med kit, everyone has a grenade. And they're like useful in a way that... In a way that squeezing out one extra thing... kind of isn't. Yeah, can I take someone off of this? I'm sure I can, but it also really doesn't matter. I don't want to be finicky with that. Anarchy. Yeah. Yeah, let's just go. Let's go.
Hostiles on the move with dangerous contraband.
Ooh, dangerous contraband. Okay, 25 defense for a round. How many encounters? 3. Alright.
Breach! Breach!
Okay. Cool. Good stuff. Good stuff, my friends. Clear the analysis lab, prevent enemies from escaping. Okay. Oh yeah, no. He goes next. Sorry. Oh God. No. No. Okie dokie, let's see. Was this a trooper? It's like a bruiser. Did he just point at the other one? Wow, that's a really low chance to hit. It might be worth it just to capacitor discharge this whole area. Yeah, it's like
calling the lightning.
Yeah, that seemed worth it. Ouch. Okay. Yep.
Need a little help?
That's perfect.
Hmm.
good. There we go. Fond farewell. Who are we fighting? Oh, they're like about to leave.
Changing position. Failed to subdue.
Yeah, I'm not gonna. Nope, got away. Aggressive enemies are surprised. Extra action point.
Reaching now.
Okay, not so bad. Okay.
Moving.
It's only round two of three, right? Ugh. Good luck.
Engaging target.
Okay. She still has her shield, which is great. Because that guy's an asshole. Okay, let's see. Blue blood. Where you going? Where you going, blue blood? Where you going, blue blood? Okay. We are going to facilitate our friend. And try for... Actually... No, we are not exploding our own goddamn cover. Hell yeah. Fucking rude. Oh my god, they're all immune. Oh, bitch. Okay, well. Oh, fuck.
Locking target down.
Wow. All right, Patch. Got one shot at this. Well, we got several, actually. One free action. Two free actions. Oh my god!
Gonna reload.
Gotcha. No, okay. Still, incredible. She just, like, pruned them strategically. Who was Godmother? Ah, she got pulled. Wow, Paladin. Hell yes. Damn. Well, but give it another shot. Last round in the chamber. Oh, I love doing well in this video game. Like, as much as I'm like, all units. Okay, cool. As much as I'm like, yeah, I do wish this game was maybe a little bit shorter. I also just am having so much fun, like, even when I'm like, oh, I wish this game was shorter, it's still fun, right? It's still... there we go. Oh, I think I get it now. I can smoke us because I'm at the... Oh, I could... No one has smoke.
Don't bunch up.
Need a pick me up?
The way I think it works is that it's literally the breach spot, not like the breach type, not like the type of area, but like the actual location of your breaching. I think it's could have realized that sooner maybe, but Hitman. Goodbye. What the fuck is that?
We're here for that target.
That target? Are you fucking kidding me? Okay. 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 So let's see here. If I were... What about like there? I think that was a good opening move.
The target.
Well done. Changing it up. Reloading. Cover me while I reload. Reloaded.
I have been muted. Did I mute before I took that drink or before prior to that? Anyway, we did it. I mute so autonomously now. No, automatically now that it's that I can't remember, I guess. City anarchy's risen to 10. How are you doing over there?
Ugh, I feel so tired, and it's not even noon.
What did you have for breakfast?
I'll tell you what she didn't have. Big crunch.
Big crunch.
The cereal that rives?
That's the one.
Mm.
How does that even work?
We dip gene-tailored larval nuggets into our special batter. Simply add warm milk and prepare for a big crunch.
I hate this. I hate this.
From any warm-blooded mammal will
nope, this is bad.
Hibernation. Then you're ready for some
progeny equipment. Cool. Breach equipment. Okay, let's look at the stuff that we just got. So the relocation disc. Teleport to a nearby location. Okay. Can teleport even when rooted. The science behind it is a cutting edge. Mildly irradiating. It works for short distances. Talon rounds. 20% critical chance bonus. And plus one bonus damage on all critical hits. Okay, we're getting that. We're getting one of those. Immunity to any negative mental effects like disorientation, stun, panic, mind, and control. Note that sonic attacks deal direct damage are not blocked by mind shield. Alright, fair enough. We are putting Talon rounds on him immediately. Look at this crit percent. He has a 45% chance to crit. Incredible. And his aim is incredible. Really love blue blood here. Blue blood's really getting us through. City map. Yes. Accept. Okay. Mission. Faction target. Okay. Let's go for it, right? Yeah, let's go for it. Oh, it's one day. Okay. Let's go for something else then. Ugh, they're both gonna tick all the way up. What the hell, man? Ugh. Oh my god. Okay, but one day until the thing is done, right? One day? Okay. Okay. Maybe this will be fine. Epic shotgun. I don't have a cool shotgun, do I? Free field team. I do have one cooldown on this. Oh, wait, okay. Wait, hold on. Let's metagame this a little bit. If I buy this, and then use the free field team on this, then the time when I use that anarchy cooldown, by the time I use that, it will be... Because there's only, let's see, 2, 2, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 2, 1. It's like I'm counting the little crevices on people's teeth. Yeah, we're doing this one, then. Wait, I am a little bit smarter than the average... version of myself, frankly. Let's see here. Upgrade for 125. I cannot do that. Okay. So then we're just upgrading this one right now. And then we're doing this. Okay, and this should be the last one of this video, so let's get this done. Or maybe another one if it's slow.
Acquired friendly VIP. Hostiles incoming. Get to the evac.
One of one.
Breach!
There's our VIP. I have the target.
I'll keep an eye out.
Why isn't it covering? Oh. What is the distance of it? It is 1, 2, 3, 4 squares. So if they are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 squares away, it won't work. So what about these two? 1, 2, 3, 4? What is the radius of the, oops. Okay. So it's literally just 1, 1, 1 up to 5. So if I hit them here, if I hit them if I stand here, it will hit this one, and then 1, 2, 3, 4 out to 5. That one. 1, 2, 1. Here. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah. That should work. Got it. Hunker down, buddy. Yes! You're on, you have no friends. Give up your guns or die. Damn their warnings, damn their lies. They will see the people rise. Damn their warnings, damn their lies. They will see the people rise. yes. Ugh. Incredible. No, I'm not cereal. Stop. Okay. Hey, I'm just charging capacitors over here.
Electrifying area.
Well, that was bad. Okay. We're going to give her a move to heal herself. It occurs to me that maybe she doesn't have a med kit. Fuck. Prevention. Preventative medicine. Okay. And I can't heal her in stasis. I should have done it back. You can't do it backwards. Okay. That's fair.
Location.
Wow.
I will go.
Is that I don't think I've ever heard a legionnaire speak before. All right, blue blood. Okay, let's learn how this lance works. So there is no way to get all three of these, because that's like a, it's like a 7-10 split here. There is not really a way to get both of these, or to kill this berserker. Actually, you know what? Fuck it, I'm going anyway. Blue blood, I love you, buddy.
Cover me while I reload.
We simply remove their turns.
Ammo out.
Now we activate cereal. I've used zero action so far.
Can anyone cover me?
I love her so much. And last but not least,
into the action.
Gremlin on the way.
Heal her. Do what you like, only heal her.
Cover
Have you no pity?
Reloaded. Cover me.
That's it.
Goodbye. Deleted. Okay. Let us go before the reinforcements arrive.
Hostiles know you're coming.
There they go.
Watch my back.
This thing is nearly empty.
Feel the fire covered.
The hell? You're out, buddy.
I'm running low.
Give me a moment to reload. Moving.
Come on, hustle.
Grenade out. Target engaged.
Ammo's nearly out.
Weapons running low. To go.
Yeah. Ammo out.
Moving to location.
Double time.
Cover me while I reload.
You need to get out.
Moving.
Stay behind cover.
Guarding. Engaging target.
Okay, she's not dead.
No ammo. I need to reload.
Frag out.
Mm-hmm.
Good luck, man. I'm rooting for you.
Fire in the hole.
And they're gonna detonate it immediately.
Expunging target.
Shit.
Closing on target.
Come on.
Disabling target weapon.
Fuck. Anarchy should be reduced. Anarchy should be fine. Oh my god. He used all his luck getting everyone else out. Anarchy's risen to 9.
Gray Phoenix is abducting aliens with highly technical skills. Engineers, scientists, and technicians. Put an end to the abduction so these people can return to their families.
I would love to. Yeah, Scar, figured. Okay.
Has anyone seen my takeout?
Yeah. 5 minutes ago.
Where?
Where did I see the contents of your unmarked takeout container?
Yes. Wait.
On the end of my fork?
No.
As I ate the last bite.
Not again.
This is why we use labels.
Weird. Okay. Okay. Unrest is lowered. I'm gonna increase this one to the free upgrade. Gonna reduce the city energy out of the red. Man, okay, what is this scar? Back out to... Can we not back out? Dodge reduced by 15. Okay, that doesn't technically make him ineffectual. Does it sound like I'm grasping at straws here? Because I am. We're gonna do another crisis management Zephyr just because I don't trust this game not to screw with me. This breach tactical equipment. Okay. Okay. Let's go. Yeah. Actually, wait. Oh, I have 26 intel. Never mind. Yeah, let's just go. Okay. We're gonna go. This might be the last mission in the... Well, it's the last mission in the main part, in the investigations. Maybe there's like an hour after that? I don't actually know. I have no idea how long this game is. Well, I do, but...
This chemical plant sells information to Gray Phoenix. Lucky for us, our mystery VIP set up a meet. Get inside and shut it down.
I want a live capture on our VIP. Do what you can to make it happen.
I mean, I'll try. I'm not like super invested in that. Okay. Godmother. Patchwork. Terminal, blue blood.
Reaching.
Thank you. Damn it. Hold on, I think I unlocked Masterclass shotguns, but I didn't actually take them? Well, it's way too late now. Wow, dude, come on. I'm sorry, are these two dominant as a Dominator, a Paladin, and a Legionnaire?
Tossing frag.
I want to hit them so much. Can't though. Fine. Nigga dominated. Any day now. It would be fortuitous, if you didn't get anything. Oh wow, he succeeded. Well. Does Bloodbutt have a shot? No, not really.
I set him up, you knock him down.
Perfect. No dice.
Changing position.
Get a move on.
I'm running low.
Why isn't her turn again? I don't understand, but okay.
Not your concern.
Nice. Okay. It's over. That's over now. The music of the night.
It looks like this chemical plant is more about experimental batches than mass production.
It tracks. Gray Phoenix wants Illyrium. This place may have found a way to refine it.
Okay. Sorry, didn't read that. All units get 25 plus aim during the breach. Successful shots on enemies will crit. Okay. Terminal refresh. These ones for mission. No, we're gonna keep that one in the bag.
Breach! Breach!
Actually, it goes 1, 2. It goes 1, 2, and then. So if I moved here, I'd be able to do it. Here where there's no cover. But what if I was here? I'm gonna try it. It kind of works. Glad you missed. Dominator's gonna do something fucking annoying. Hey, I was right. If I put him in stasis, does that cut him off? It's a channeling ability, right? Ah, it doesn't look channeled. Okay. Good hit. Okay, patchwork. No? You know what? Let's just not play.
You're back.
This paladin broke into my home. Ooh, a bastard. That's funny. Wow.
Ammo out. Reloaded.
You are safe, Patchwork. Safe is a relative term, Patchwork.
Right as rain.
Overwatch. Nice hit. Damn. Wow, taking that much damage is wild. You're such an asshole. This might be bad. This might be incredibly bad. It is.
Friendly down, but not out.
Hey, blue blood. Kill them. This is a bad mission. Ain't got no good missions left.
Our VIP looks ready to rabbit. Gray Phoenix is prepping a defense.
Okay. All units get 50 dodge, 3 damage during the breach.
Ready for breach?
Man. Okay.
VIP heading for an exit. Capture if you can.
Is that the VIP? Just on that fucking... Ugh, okay. No, this is the VIP. This one's the VIP. That's just the location. Okay, cool. What have we got?
I'm running low. Reloading.
Hey, blue blood. Thank you, blue blood. And I missed? Hmm.
I go. Leave.
Agent, unconscious.
Oh, boy. Oh, fuck.
Cover me while I reload.
There's not a way out of this one, huh? Just hold the line until the end. We will give them hell. Okay. Okay. What the fuck does another attempt at this mission look like? What did I do wrong?
An employee at this chemical. Lucky for us.
Clandestine.
What did I do wrong? I don't know. I don't know what I did wrong. Okay, it started bad. It started badly. Which means we're going to use combat scanners at the start.
Open sesame!
No, not off a strike yet. We Next turn. Dominator. Like a miss to me. God. Here? Here. There. They do not get turns. Ugh. I used the skill. Why didn't I get... I know it's a chance, but like, come on. Okay. Heal blue blood. Kill a python. Patchwork. Do not suffer dominators to live.
Cover me while I reload. Reloading.
Okay. The paladin goes next. Oh, this is terminal? Okay. Terminal heal. Oh, I didn't fire the weapon. Oh. That looked like I shot. It's fine. It didn't happen, I guess. Okay. Good first round. No serious injuries, no use of any unnecessary items.
Look-
looks like this chemical plant is more about experimental batches than mass production.
It tracks. Gray Phoenix wants Illyrium. This place may have found a way to refine.
Yeah. That's fine. Okay. We don't need a gremlin yet.
Bunch up.
Which room is this? Oh, it's this awful room. No. The Dominator. Wow, only patchwork, huh? Boom. Wow, I missed twice? So glad that missed. Get out of here. Oh my god.
You're fine.
Tell me I missed.
Throwing grenade!
You're gonna do it again, aren't you? No? Okay.
No ammo. Reloaded.
Did you literally just run back and forth? Is there a way I could hit both of them? I can, yeah. Wait. Oh wow, they're at like the exact... One, two, three, four? I think that means if I stood here, I could hit them both. Fuck it. Okay. Oh, there's a Legionnaire there too. I don't think I knew that.
Let's get your insides back inside.
Okay. Give him a move. The concept of him having the move just afterwards, just all right then.
Think fast.
They blew blood. They blew blood. Oh. Oh shit. It was the last round of the chamber. Oh my god, incredible.
VIP looks ready to rabbit. Gray Phoenix.
Okay, I need to go to the restroom. I'll be right back. And we have returned. Okay. We're doing this. And that. Oh, wait, hold on. And that, so that we can do a refresh. I don't know if anyone's hurt, but it's the last encounter, so. Oh yeah, some people are hurt. It'll be worth it. Everyone healed. Wonderful. Okay. Okay. Rude. Patchwork, where are you going? Okay, so the thing about this room is that it's terrible. See, look. Let me give you a quick tour of this room and its awfulness. So there's enemies on this side, right? There's 1, 2, 3, 4. Then there's 1, 2 in the front. And then there's 2 on the left. So we're just sandwiched behind this fucking awful endeavor kind of thing here we're going on. We have going on 1, 2, 3, 4. What happens if I do that? Oh shit. I don't have, it's not enough distance. Well, all the same. Nice. I'm so glad that missed.
Distance matters not.
Shut up, Legionnaire.
Distance matters not.
She's untouchable. Did you know that about her? I don't think you did.
Moving, cover me. Gremlin on the way.
So many gremlins.
Too many gremlins spoil the broth. Is that power up? Oh no. This is mostly for the past. Fuck you, Adder. Ripping me off of literally every surface I could get to. Okay. Oh. On Fleet Street, clean sweep, cut them all down. Yeah, look at this shit. Oh my god. I love you so much. Yeah, no. Miss. Pardonnez-moi. Perfect. Shredded, huh? To shreds, you say? Thank God. We have had far worse situations. Wanna give another shot?
Go now.
Heads up.
Perfect. Glad Godmother didn't go down. That's good. Rude. It actually just occurred to me, if I crit with the last bullet in the chamber, I just want to see it. Uh-huh. Well, that was nice. Our free reload. Yeah, let's just take it.
Good to go.
Okay. Just one more then.
needed that.
Give me a moment to reload. Gonna reload.
Three health left, I think.
Arrested the target.
Just okay. This is gonna conclude this episode of XCOM Chimera Squad. And maybe next time we'll wrap it up. We'll see how it goes. All right. Bye.